The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from the North Pole, weighing in at 277 pounds, Mountain Man.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure in the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Here we go, guys!
Introducing the individual who drew number two from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds.
Well, if this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania, this superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
All right.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
First two contestants are in the ring, and this Royal Rumble is underway.
One of the most unpredictable matches in WWE. Strange bedfellows and backstabbing are common sights here.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is. Ooh.
Scouted. He's in a predicament here. What power.
What dominance. He's taking some good hits.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Oh, the physicality and a display there. Unbelievable.
Byron, do you see any benefit to the all-out approach in a match like the Royal Rumble?
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the Rumble has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might be the edge it takes to win this match.
A 110th Street Slam!
Boom! Running STO plants. hits him.
Nicely done.
Boom, did you hear the impact? Oh, my right.
Man, that put some attitude behind it.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Vicious right forearm.
Matt Slam with some attitude.
Able to evade.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Laid out with a power slam. Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Preparing for
dives first.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Face lash. Dropped right on the face.
Trap the arm.
Standing Spanish Fly Are you kidding me?
Incredible. Who's this gonna be?
Section. Big boot.
Straight jacket applied.
And a neck breaker. Lifting them up. Relative ease. Caught up with it.
About to get another one.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Look who it is.
Into the crowd.
Set him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh, no.
Neckbreaker. He got whipped into that corner. This has got trouble written all over it.
Nice hit time.
That was a well-targeted attack.
Vicious downright savage club right there.
Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Squeeze, it's on like a vice grip. Takedown, whatever the cross face, gets cinched in. This could be over. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Could soften him up for that toss over the top. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Which superstar is this going
to
be?
He's heading back to the ring. Three, he does just that. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. Chair down for the drop.
The
adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Back in. Did you see that?
Could very well get dumped out here. Tosh face first.
Nice hip toss.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Torso to this point. Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Oh my gosh!
Up and
shoulder tackle.
Nice leg sweep takedown.
That's a dive. It's cinched in. This could be over.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suck.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Get ready. Full speed into the running sit-up. Jawbreaker.
Concentrated on that area throughout this one. He knows every blow there gets his opposition more each time.
Ooh. Oh, it's just punishing the knee. Shot after shot after shot.
Hammer it away. Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
Got him in his clutches.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Close fist connects. Complexion of this match in a major way.
Suplex.
is just ahead.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Uh-oh. He's one step ahead there.
Getting their opponent set up. A little bit of flex on the side. Off the ropes.
Knees up. Knees were up. All the breath taken out of their body with that counter.
Oh, man. And just eating a knee on the reversal. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Big forearm.
This is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Suplex.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. He keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
who's going to enter next.
That's it. They got it. Has been eliminated.
Get him there.
A bear hug squeezing the breath out of them. A
the full Nelson.
Slam! Clothesline!
Big boy.
Until you dominate your opponent.
Situation. Bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck, and he takes on even more damage.
This situation is not where he wanted to be.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Pow, what a shot.
Oh, what a slam.
What power. What dominance.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Moved at the right time. Get ready.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Knife edge chops!
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one. Oh, setting up.
Back with a neck breaker.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring.
And a slam. Looks like an elimination is underway.
Big time power slam.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and down.
Momentum into a spinning power bomb.
Knee right to the gut.
This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Even tables. And that was a precisely measured attack. He turns it around.
Nicely done. An inverted scoop slam.
German suplex. But that's not all.
An armored cord lariat. What a combination. Placed into the corner. Battling to stay alive now.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Go. Up the counter.
being shown in this one.
Boom! What a right! We could have an elimination here. This has got trouble written all over it. Snake eyes!
Ooh! Line delivered.
Oh, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Perfectly placed target. Out of release. Back suplex.
From behind. Back suplex.
Up and down. What a slam.
Connects the fist to the face. Great talent.
Oh, and a reversal.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Ripcord.
Oh, just turned that around. As this match goes on, he's looking worse for wear.
He has to be sensing things slipping away.
Sent into the corner.
No! What a slam! Alabama style.
Kick right to the face.
Shot to the chest.
Should have to handle.
This could be it. Elimination time. Knee right to the gut. Knee strike connects.
Into the hip toss.
And jackhammer.
Swinging neck breaker connects. Stop in the leg.
Seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Yeah. Great wherewithal on the counter. This is a powerful way to eliminate someone. What?
Here is your winner, the Goose.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.